For today's sensory bin, we're going to fill some jack-o'-lanterns. Take some pumpkin seeds. I dyed mine to look like fall leaves. You can absolutely leave yours white. Now grab a few clear jars and use markers to draw a pumpkin face on them. Turn kids loose to fill their jars. They can fill with tongs, with their hands. They can transfer from jar to jar, whatever they want to do to get those jack-o'-lanterns filled.